Annoyingly at the time, Jay Bothroyd scored one of the goals of the season against us last term when he netted this stunner in our 2-2 draw at Cardiff City back in April. But we'll forgive him now after the 29-year-old England international put pen to paper on a 3-year deal with the R's. After becoming Neil Warnock's first acquisition of the summer, Bothroyd spoke with QPR player. Well, Jay, welcome to Queen's Park Rangers. You must be delighted that your future is finally sorted out.
Yeah, you know, obviously, you know, it's been a long summer. You know, I had lots of meetings with, you know, with people. But yeah, it's great to finally be sorted out, and you know, I can't wait to get going.
Obviously, you had a number of options. Why QPR?
You know, after speaking to the manager, you know, he convinced me that this would be the right place. You know, I want to come here and, you know, play consistently, and, you know, I think this could be the start of something special for QPR.
And it does seem that Neil Warnock is working his magic again, it seems, when he speaks to players. He does convince them to come. What exactly did he say to you that made you feel this was the right move for you?
He just told me, you know, the way the club wants to, you know, the club's going to play and direction that he wants to go in. You know, he told me, you know, if you work hard and, you know, and kind of play the way, you know, I have been playing in recent years for Cardiff, that, you know, can be successful here. And, you know, that was it, really. Yeah, he just kind of made it happen for me.
And it's full circle for you now, isn't it? Of course, you left here when you were 9 years old after leaving our centre of excellence.
Yeah, you know, I started at QPR when I was 9. You know, and then I went into Arsenal and went from there. But yeah, this was my first professional club that I moved from my Sunday league team.
And last season was a big season for you, certainly. Would you say that right now you're coming into the form of your career?
Yeah, like I said, you know, the last 3 years have been, you know, really good for me, and I had great times at Cardiff. Obviously, it's unfortunate that we couldn't get promotion last year, but you know, now I'm with QPR, and you know, we're in the Premier League, and you know, we want to, you know, have a good season and stay in it.
And it did seem you reserved your best goal for when you played against us. So hopefully, we'll see more of that next season. What's the target for next season for QPR?
Like I said, you know, safety, you know, stay in the Premier League for another season. You know, if you build on that, you know, and each season you stay in the, you know, in the Premier League, you know, you begin to, you know, cement yourself and you're established. You know, it's going to be tough because there's some great teams, but, you know, I'm sure, you know, our home form's got to be, you know, the most consistent.
And are you looking forward to playing at Loftus Road with the fans on your side rather than against you?
Yeah, definitely. You know, every time I've played there, you know, I've got a lot of stick, and you know, it's very much intimidating because the fans are really close to you. But you know, now the fans are behind me, you know, I can't wait to get going.
And very finally now, as you've just said, I bet you're looking forward to life in the Premier League with QPR and looking forward to August 13th against Bolton.
Yeah, definitely. You know, every player wants to play in the Premier League. You know, especially myself. You know, I've got lots of ambitions. And you know, it's, you know, obviously I've proved myself at Championship level, and you know, now I've got to go and, you know, silence the doubters that you know, that talk and say that I might not be able to do it in Premiership. I mean, you know, I believe in myself and I believe I can. You know, and I'm going to go and show it now.